MiniStudio is a prototyping toolkit for designers to explore Ubicomp space ideas with proxemic interactions in the early stage, using interactive miniatures in Photoshop. Photoshop plugin is used for generating miniature figures and drawing images on miniature model. A camera projector system and hidden AR marker stickers enable unobtrusive integration of digital images on physical miniatures. MiniStudio applies 5 types of events, including location of a miniature model, distance between 2 miniature models, movement in the direction of left, right, up, or down, and orientation event based on proxemic interactions. Custom event is added as non-spatial conditions. The first step of prototyping walkthrough is building miniature models. A user can generate a model figure using Create New Model function. In a pop-up dialog, type, size, and name of a model can be defined to generate a model figure. Then a miniature figure is generated with certain identity number, where the marker sticker will be attached. After model figure is printed out, it can be completed by cutting, punching, attaching a sticker, and assembling with Lego bricks. The second step is defining events and images. User can easily define events and images in Photoshop. Dialog windows for defining 5 event types enable user to easily define the relationships between generated models. User selects an event type to add and sets parameters with drop-down interface. Then, the event layer group is added in the layer panel. A layer inside the event group is used to represent a state of the model. After exporting, defined events are added in MiniStudio view panel. The next step is testing and modifying. User tests defined events and images with a camera projector system. And user can easily edit images on the model with Photoshop. Then, MiniStudio allows user to check modified image on the model. When the multiple layers locate inside an event layer group, layers are played as frame animation for dynamic representation. User study was conducted and participants generated concepts of interactive bus shelter. One example is a bus reservation system using color indicator instead of bus number. There was a bus shelter prototype that showed the tourist's nationality and their visited countries on a map display to create a conversation piece. An online public shopping system embedded in the bus shelter was also demonstrated. MiniStudio can be used to magnify miniature view and also can be applied as real-scale prototyping tool with large-size markers and hardware system.